Once again, are we learning that the center of the entertainment universe is Rob Schneider? It's entirely possible. Netflix film, murder mystery, whodunit, Adam Sandler style. Everyone is suspect, including our next guest. And we have practiced, and now I feel
you
nervous.
You can do it, Sam.
Luis Gerardo.
Oh, my God. That was perfect.
Was it good?
That was actually
you don't know how long
you'll name it.
That took a very long time. Now, this is how sophisticated Luis, or LG, as I call him.
LG. Yeah.
Because I can't pronounce his name.
Maybe true. Lives half the time here beachside, half the time in Mexico City. Mm-hmm. And when I said, are you riding scooters, you said you're older than you look.
Yeah. Yeah. So I don't. Okay. I'd rather walk. Right. I mean, I do enjoy the scooters, but no, I want to keep it safe.
Yeah. Okay. Yes.
Before we get into the movie that Netflix says has been watched by over 30 million different accounts, which is extraordinary, Rob Schneider is somehow involved in this?
Yeah. So Adam and the team, they were between me and an Italian guy for doing this part. So I was desperate to get the role, so I called Rob Schneider because he told me he was a huge fan of my Netflix show, Club of Crows. And I called him like, hey, dude, I don't know what I'm asking you, but I'm in this situation with this film, so could you please just tell Adam that I'm a great actor or something? And he was like, yeah, for sure. And I got the part.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Did you call him and say thank you?
Of course. No, I owe him half of my check.
Right. Did he tell you owe him half of your check?
No, but I'm going to make the deposit soon.
Okay. Yeah.
Checks in the mail.
And then the thing that I would think in making a movie like this yourself, there's a lot of funny people.
Yeah.
Are you biting your cheeks the whole time?
It was actually very hard because, of course, Jennifer Aniston is in the film, Adam Sandler is in the film.
Right.
They're like comedy royalty. But also we have like David Williams, who is like a celebrity from England. He's an amazing comedian. Danny Boone, who's like the biggest comedian star from France. So it was like this kind of comedy Olympics in a way, you know, like everyone was being so funny all the time on the set. It was very, very hard to keep a straight face.
And you know what I heard, Luis? That Adam Sandler is the best to work on a movie with because he takes such great care of the cast. They said it's like summer camp when
he's
you work
amazing.
On a Sandler movie.
He's one of the most generous people I ever met in my life. I mean, he came into set with his Bluetooth speaker every single morning, you know, with great music, just like setting the vibe.
Yeah.
He's always watching the scenes. Even when he's done, he stays on set just to see what you're doing and just to make sure you're doing that.
So now, did each cast member have their own individual yacht? Or did you
share yacht?
I had mine. Right. I don't know about the rest. I don't care.
Okay, fair enough. And then, I mean, you tell me, is there sets or were you really on this yacht?
Both. So the first murder scene we shot in Montreal in this huge set. We shot in Montreal. We shot in Lake Como in Italy.
Nice.
I had the opportunity to shot in Monaco in the Grand Prix because my character is a Formula One race car driver. So I think it was the first time a film actually shots in the F1 in Monaco. So it was like an amazing experience because I was in the pits dressed like a McLaren F1 driver with everyone asking for photos and autographs with the Spice Girls, with the cast of Game of Thrones there. It was insane. It was like a very surreal experience.
Wow, it's all going your way. We'll tell you this, that murder mystery streams now on Netflix. Yeah. Will you sign autographs if people find you on a scooter in the beach?
Yes, all the time. Yeah, please. I'm super friendly.
All right.
Yeah,
that's good to know.
But if I'm eating, don't come any closer.
Nice to see you this morning.
Thanks so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.